Ovarian Psycos is a young women of color, a bicycle brigade. It's a refuge for the runaway, for the throwaway. The majority of us, if not all of us, have some kind of trauma in our life. We're just that safe space for each other to bring comfort, to bring a sense of family. There's strength in numbers, right? And so when you're riding by yourself, yeah, it feels good. But when you're riding with a group of women, it feels like, damn, like I'm supported. I got backup. You feel like you could win the war. You feel like nothing, absolutely nothing can stop you. It was women not being scared of riding our bicycles or just claiming space in very dangerous zones. Another brown sister found dead. Another body bruised, blood red, another tear is shed. Another mother's broken heart to mend, with questions left unanswered in her head. Another brother incarcerated in the pen. Another tragic yet familiar end.
This is a women and women identified only ride.
Another brown sister found dead. Another body bruised, blood red, another tear is shed. She was only 24 when she was found face down on the beach dead from a beatdown. No one but the waves to hear the sound of a scream of a pain. And it's going on all around, tears falling like the rain. For these lives, 15 to 44 years of age lost in vain. And she was only 24. Well, will this issue be explored? Cause see, we're either bitches or we're whores.
Who's straight?
Us three!
Who's straight?
Us three!
Being a girl in a family full of boys, horrible, horrible.
Shala was the only girl, so she got like whatever beatdowns my mom didn't get were transferred on to like, all right, to Shala now. So it was like times two, you know, like now all your frustrations and all it can be taken out, you know what I mean? Like, and which is not cool at all, but and that's a day in the life.
At the time that I was holed up here, my brothers were free to play. They were free to play anywhere they wanted. In the front, in the back, didn't matter. The neighbors down the street didn't matter. Meanwhile, I had to be holed up in that room and just like...
But it was more than that though, because your room was your cell.
There's things that happen in the house. I didn't know how to help her. I always thought that raise a boy is more easy than to raise a girl. Marcela was very strong. It was hard. It was hard.
I feel like my mom should have known that something was going on with me. At first, I would try as much as a kid could try, right? But I didn't have the words to say them, to say. And so my mom would say that I was being silly, that's my dad, that he's my dad, and how can you not love your dad? And so it was just very confusing, and so. But when I got old enough to like actually say that was going on, she still didn't believe it, so. Stop, I'm sorry.
I tried to do my best the way that I thought it was the best. What else can I say?
Okay. And whoever wanted a perfume or chocolate.
Yoli, she's really my gift. She's a constant reminder. This is why we need to take a stand, or this is why we need to call these things out.
Yoli, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And one extra.
Yoliwani is my heart. That's what her name means, heart of the movement.
Do you know where it is? Do you know where it is?
Yeah.
You've been warned about.